I'm TJ Manotok and this is your TFC News Now.
The rising cases of the Omicron variant and record high COVID infections in the U.S. did not stop thousands of revelers, including Fil-Ams, from attending the iconic Times Square New Year's Eve ball drop in New York City to ring in 2022. In New York State alone, more than 74,000 people tested positive for COVID-19 on the last day of December. Also present were Filipino frontliners who were tasked to test the production staff and crew. In pre-pandemic times, more than 100,000 people or so would attend this time-honored New Year's Eve ball drop, but this year only 15,000 were allowed in Times Square.
I'm glad that they scaled back the amount of people that they're letting in just as a precaution for COVID, but there's still a good turnout here, so I'm glad people still got to come to celebrate.
Meanwhile, the Los Angeles Philippine Consulate General closed out 2021 with a first-of-its-kind State of the Post address, highlighting some of the accomplishments and ongoing issues in the post, which covers nearly a million Filipinos in Southern California, Southern Nevada, and Arizona. Included in the progress report, the launching of a passport renewal center, an increase in outreach activities, and the return of cultural programming with local officials, business leaders, and community organizations.
Tonight, mga kababayan, is a celebration of our partnership and collaboration and what we can achieve if we stay true to the Bayanian spirit. What can we not achieve if we stay true to the Bayanian spirit and if we work together constructively? There's nothing that we cannot achieve.
I think this is a great mode, bringing the community out, hearing the Kanjian speak about the state of the post, and we're going to be looking forward for more.
Represent my heritage fully and completely was just incredible to portray, but also the character herself, Fiona, she's a ball of unpredictability and chaos.
And those are our headlines for today. Catch more of our TFC News online at news.abs-cbn.com/tfcnews and on the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel. I'm TJ Manotok. Stay with us, Kapamilya.